gosh, it is great to be here with all of you. And I am so thrilled that I'm coming to New Hampshire after winning Iowa. I can tell you, I've won and I've lost there. It's a lot better to win. And it's also a great tribute to the organization and my supporters there. And we're bringing all that energy, all that excitement, all that determination right here to New Hampshire, where we're going to work hard up until the primary next week. I am so grateful for